to your cranial nerve exams in the past. This one's going to be a little different, okay? All right, nothing to worry about. Now, start off, I just want to get a couple measurements here of you. So we'll measure down your face right here. Everything looks great there. Now, in here I have a flavor. I just want you to tell me what it is, okay? Apple, great, great. And I'll get another one. Blueberry, awesome. And this one. Orange, okay. Very, very good. And, can you hear this? And does it sound the same on both sides? Okay, excellent. So I'm gonna get you to close your eyes and I'm gonna do the same thing. I just want you to tell me what side you hear it on, okay? Okay, and just point. All right, perfect. Wonderful. Now I'm just going to check your eyes here. So just staring somewhere in the background, and I'm just going to see how your pupils dilate. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Now I'm just going to put on this stethoscope here and I'm going to take a listen to your heart, okay? Okay, and now I'm going to put this on your back and I want you to take a couple deep breaths in, hold it, and then release it after about 3 seconds, okay? Alright, so in. And out, okay. I'm gonna check the side and in. And out, okay. Very good, very good, very good. I'm actually gonna listen to the front as well. I'm gonna get you to take a couple more deep breaths. Okay, you sound perfectly healthy. Nothing we should be concerned about there. And now I'm going to get you to close your eyes, and I just want you to tell me what side of your face you feel the brush on, okay? Just a very, very soft brush. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Great. Now, I just want to take a look in your eyes with this camera here. So, just stare off in the background if you can, and try not to blink, okay? Okay. Okay, I don't see any issues there. Did you have any questions or concerns for me? No? Okay. Well, that is going to conclude our cranial nerve exam for today. I thank you so much for coming in to see me. Again, my name is Dr. Design. It's nice to meet you, and I will see you tomorrow with your next exam, okay? All right. You have a good night.